is 212. This is a flush mate to the 975 steer. She's a King of Swing out of our 1331 Monopoly donor. She doesn't possess hardly any character. I know she's got a little in her, but she doesn't have any character. I think if you keep all that in consideration, if you didn't know she had any American, you'd think that she is a bad to the bone crossbred heifer. And if you're looking for like a commercial type heifer that's non-registered and you had a place to show something like that, I think this thing could excel really, really well in the show ring. She's probably got the most squishy hind leg on anything I've ever seen in my life. Big bear paws, huge hair, boxy made. I don't know how big she'll get. She's not a dink by any means, but she doesn't show as much grow and as much gas as what I'd like to see to tell you that she's a big-time show heifer. But you know, this thing's good. I mean, whether you want to keep some American going in her or you want to keep her crossbred, she's got all kinds of quality. Flawless in her structure, plenty of muscle, big, big, big hair, just really fun to look at.